Hey, everybody. Hope you are doing well. I want to do a wonderful sort of pure piano bar jazzy style of tune by Norah Jones. It's a song called It's a Wonderful Time for Love. And kind of reminds me of if you went back to Norah Jones' debut album, just how she really fully embodied that sort of piano bar jazz vibe. It's a beautiful song, and I hope you enjoy it. Let's hit it.
It's a wonderful time for love. It's a wonderful time for love. The sun shines down from above. It's a wonderful time for love. And you think you have all you've dreamed of, with all the gray blue skies just ain't enough. When the sun goes down, can we sleep safe and sound? A wonderful time. Time for dealing a different game, the one where we don't have to place the blame. Such a beautiful time to rise and walk away from all the endless lies. I try to see the world through other eyes.
You know, when I'm listening to that, two thoughts are going through my head. First thought, you can really hear the influence of Nina Simone on Norah's jazz piano style. You really can. Go back and look at a couple of my Nina Simone videos and I think you'll see it. I think you'll hear it. Yeah, great influence on Norah for sure. Another thing that comes to mind is, and I think I said this about another song. Oh God, I think it was the Diana Krall song that I did, where she covered a Tom Waits song. So it's on a Tom Waits 2-for-1. This audibly gives me an image of a jazz bar, of course, and so my brain automatically goes to a couple of scenes from the movie The Score, which featured Ed Norton and Robert De Niro, and who else was in there? It was Marlon Brando was in there too, and I kind of just automatically go to that when I hear a song like this, and I don't know why. I've seen the movie a number of times and I like it, so it is what it is. But yeah, just that wonderful vibe, like you could sit back at a jazz club like the Baked Potato or something like that and just be sitting there sipping on a whiskey or a scotch and just relaxing and listen to some amazing, amazing jazz. Hey, you know what? With that said, I hope you enjoyed it. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. I appreciate you and I wish you all well. Take care.